Earth's asteroid belt, home of the legendary Gamma Energy Beam. This famous space beacon was purchased several years ago by Gleeman Vox. Now, instead of guiding ships through deadly asteroids, it's the centerpiece of Dreadzone's hottest new battle course. And just for fun, we've gone ahead and turned the beacon off. Can Team Darkstar turn it back on, or will hundreds of ships crash blindly into the asteroids? Either way, it's going to be a great show!
Ratchet, my screen shows a hover ship inside the hangar bay.
Contestant will have to clear the area of all enemies before he can land.
Okay. my cabinet or peerless and fluid conditioner. And I believe you were the last one to use it.
Please reserve this line for important communication. Besides, you are supposed to be working on the deadlock collar override.
Yeah.
Does this thing have airbags? Please tell me it has airbags.
Ratchet's objective is to power up the central lighthouse. But first, he'll need to activate power stations at the north and south ends of the asteroid ring.
currently in a south power station. You must locate 4 power orbs. Hack the orbs to power up the station.
Two down, 2 to go, sir!
Ooh-wee!
South Power Station is up and running. Could use that turret.
There are the 2 security orbs. Hack them, and you will have the North Power Station up and running.
Dreadzone fans, now Team Darkstar will have to fight their way to the second reflector and reactivate the Gamma Energy Beam!
bright. It's like a light bulb, but so much brighter. I'm not good with words.
Beside myself, and boy do I look good. And so does Ratchet. We just might have a competitor.